If I get this right, we should end up on Ordonia.
With the amount of times you've promised me one place and ended up in another, I'm not holding my breath.
Hey, it's not my fault this thing is falling. Okay, maybe it is, but I'll get up there.
This is your ship, so how come you can't fly it?
Well, I never passed the test, and the flight manual got destroyed by a supernova.
How did you manage that?
It's a long story.
So where are we now? Doctor? Doctor, what's wrong?
Alex, get down now!
Starring Maddie Jones as Alex and Emma, Joseph McNeil as Dwight and Bill, and Jess Harrett as the Doctor. Planet of the Dam, Part 1. Emma! Dwight! Hello!
Bill, I'm here. Where's Emma?
I don't know. What happened? What did we hit? I've no idea, but whatever it was, it wrecked our ship. This thing will take months to fix. We need to find Emma. This place could be dangerous.
Emma! Ah, my head. Ah. Bill? Dwight? What's going on?
What the hell is that? Hello? Is someone there?
Bill? Help me! Guys!
Emma! Bill, quickly, I found her. Bill, stop. Get behind me.
Turn on the extractor fans.
Don't worry. I've got this.
We seem to have landed in one piece, but... Oh.
Who are you? What are you doing here?
Oh, you must be the crew of the ship that crashed nearby. Sorry about that. The TARDIS has been a bit jittery lately.
Wait. You caused this?
How did you crash our ship with such a small craft? Are you a military spy? Because if you are...
Doctor?
Freeze!
No, wait, don't! We're just travellers!
What are you doing within this quadrant? You shouldn't be here unless you're part of the war.
War? You mean we're in a battlefield?
Fortunately not. But we're trapped here now.
It's okay. I can just take you back on my ship.
But that thing's tiny. I don't see how we're going to fit into it.
Oh, I can show you. If Mr. Jittery over here would stop pointing his bloody gun at me.
It's my job to point guns at people. I'm a soldier.
So what are you doing here then?
Sorry, but that's classified. Show us your ship. We need to leave immediately.
All right then, let's go.
Whoa, this is weird. It's bigger on the inside.
Oh, that's not even the most impressive thing about a TARDIS.
Well, what is the most impressive thing? You're wasting our time. Just get us out of here.
Well, that's just it. Time. In here, we don't have to worry about such a limitation.
What do you mean?
Time travel. This thing can go anywhere in time and space.
Wait, you mean to tell me we could prevent the war?
Well, no. Sorry, that's not how it works.
Wait, why not? Give me that!
No! Don't do that!
Whoa!
Guys, you need to get out! Now!
Oh God, Bill! Come on!
Dwight! What are you doing? We need to go!
No! We need to escape this planet!
It's too dangerous! The TARDIS is going into emergency temporal shift!
happened? Where's the ship?
Wait, where's it gone?
Tell me right now.
It could be anywhere on this planet. You caused it to shift location. And what's worse is that it's on lockdown for 48 hours.
Wait, so you can't use it even if we find it?
Precisely, Alex. I'm afraid we're trapped until it deactivates the lockdown.
We're trapped here?
I was almost attacked by something.
Something? What sort of something?
I couldn't see it too well, but it snarled and it sounded like it was going to pounce if you hadn't scared it off.
Interesting.
What is it, Doctor?
This planet has thousands of underground tunnels, possibly connecting to a central city.
So, we just follow the tunnels then? Get to the city and we'll be safe?
Well, I do see signs of life in these tunnels, but I'll keep us all safe, Miss...
Emma, and this is Bill.
Hello.
Hey, and this is Dwight. He's been helping us escape the war zone.
Oh, so you're a hero.
I'm just doing my best to keep these two alive. Sorry for pointing my gun.
That's not what you should be sorry for. We're stranded because of you, and now we have to go into a tunnel system just to find a safe way out.
I didn't know it would do that. I just want this war to end. It's been 10 years since it started. The Soracs have wiped out many of our people, our families. They've made our lives a living hell. I wanted to stop the war, and with your time machine, I could have stopped it before it even came to be.
I understand. I fought the same for my people.
Doctor, we need to go. I think I just saw something.
What is that?
Quickly, come with me! Run! In here, all of you!
What was that thing?
I have no idea.
Well, whatever we're dealing with is hostile.
Not exactly. It could be scared. You know, protecting itself.
Scared? That thing?
Think about it this way. We crashed into their world and they don't know anything about us. It's the universal fear of the unknown.
But it's a monster. It tried to kill us. That makes it an enemy threat.
I'm sorry, Doctor, but he has a point. We have to be ready to fight them. But then, we look like more of a danger to them.
Exactly, Alex. We don't want to aggravate them even more. We don't even know enough about their species, and we don't know how many of them are out there. They could overpower us.
Sorry, Doctor, but I have to protect these two. And if we don't fight back, we should all die. I'm not willing to risk my life on a hunch that they aren't dangerous to us at all. Emma, Bill, get behind me!
No, don't!
Right!
No, Emma, stay back!
Doctor, what do we do?